So, hello, happy new year to everybody. How could we possibly start a year better, or the year 2019 better, than doing an acceleration test with our own Audi RS3? Yes, actually we haven't done the test with this car yet. We have done it with a facelift, but we didn't use the drift box back then. And it's pretty early in the year, actually the first half of the day of the 1st of January 2019, and not too many people are on the Autobahn. So we will try measuring it using that drift box, going from 0 to 100, also 100 to 200. Car is equipped with winter tires, we have a lot of wind, but I'm still anxious to see the time that we can achieve. So let's go have fun. Everything is in dynamic, and actually I forgot something. We have to put the car, of course, how do we do it, into the ESP sport mode so we can engage actually the launch control. Let's now see how fast the car goes from 100 to 200 rolling start. We have a 3.7 second 0 to 100 in those wet conditions here with the winter tires on. Unbelievable, I would say. You can only imagine how much better it would be with the grippy asphalt. And secondly, we have a 9.1 seconds 100 to 200, which equals in 12.8. 12.8 seconds 0 to 200 measured with the drift box under not ideal condition. And that brings me to the conclusion that this car really delivers more horsepower and even more power once it has a certain mileage on, because we on our car have now almost 17,000 kilometers, which we have put on in the last 6 months, and I think that is even better power delivery than the test cars we have, which only had 3,000 kilometers on it. So everybody is owning, who is owning an RS3 or planning to buy an RS3, it will get better as you put the mileage down. So amazing car, honestly amazing car. And now watch how the car pulls in one gear from 130 to 270 almost.